they came down on the beach. Just a handful are left. You should handle the whole group.
There were 10 survivors of Flight 117.
When did you first realize that something was wrong?
You have no idea what any of us are going through.
Some returned in shock.
Hey! Wait! Don't go!
But one...
How are you feeling?
I feel great.
...came back with a gift that can't be explained.
Your patients are highly susceptible to external influence right now.
It's my dog. He's buried in my mom's backyard. He died when I was 6.
How do you know where I live?
He knows personal things about me.
You have a sister.
What?
You should call her.
The line between this world...
I've been doing some research about some patients that may have developed an extrasensory perception.
Really?
And the next...
Doctor, your credibility is on shaky ground.
...is about to be crossed.
That crash, it's like being born again.
Behind the mystery...
Stay away from me, Claire. Stay away.
...lies a secret.
One by one, they're all disappearing.
Not of this world.
In 7 days, God created the world. And in 7 seconds, I shattered mine. When you sign your name, you'll own my house. I only ask that you never try to contact me for any reason.
Why me?
It is within my power to drastically change his circumstances, but I don't want to give that man a gift that he doesn't deserve.
What are you planning to do?
Tell me what's going on.
You can't play with people's lives!
Why is she under the impression your name is Ben?
You better leave me alone. I don't want to keep lying to you. I haven't treated myself very well.
Start now.
I did something really bad once, and I'm never going to be the same again.
This is not something you do every day.
Do what you promised me.
Hello?
This time.
Being a centerfold is the highest honor there is. It says, I'm naked in the middle of a magazine.
Do it!
Hi, Hef! Hi, girl!
Hi, Shelly! Looking good.
Shelly was living the dream until she did the one thing a bunny should never do. She got old.
But I'm 27.
But that's 59 in bunny years.
What's wrong, baby? Okay? You sad? Sad monkey?
Looks like a mini Playboy mansion.
Now...
This is a school?
This bunny is going to teach these girls...
Everyone thinks we're losers.
I'm a bunny! Men write to me from prison!
...the tricks of her trade.
This here is Harmony.
Harmony.
What is that?
This thing I do to remember people's names.
Natalie.
Wow, you hired the exorcist.
And turn this house...
I can make you...
...the hottest girls on campus.
...upside down.
Are you okay?
These glasses don't make me dizzy or anything.
Sweet balls! We are gonna have the most rockin'est party.
Sometimes, helping your friends...
Together we can do anything.
...is the best way to help yourself.
You need your friends and your family to love you for who you are.
I think I dropped some money over here. Ah! That is freaking hot!
Anna Faris is the House Bunny. You don't really wanna mess with me.
nobody going to listen to my story, all about the girl who came to stay.
As a stranger to our shores, the least I can do is offer you
some Ivy League hospitality.
Ah, this is Jude. This is my sister.
My God, you have perfect teeth. Oh, I'm gonna try.
What are you gonna do if you don't go back to college?
What any irresponsible, unmotivated dropout would do, go to New York, like tonight.
All you need is love.
Is she a part of your ride?
God, I hope so. All you need is
love. Love. Man, just wanna get your eyes right.
As blissful as you two are in the throes of young love, I got a date with Uncle Sam.
We're in the middle of a revolution, Jude. And what are you doing? Doodles and cartoons?
Oh, I'm sorry I'm not the man with the megaphone, but this is what I do.
Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart.
Music's the only thing that makes sense anymore, man.
You can start.
Play loud enough. Keeps the demons at bay.
Better, better, better.
Nothing's gonna change my world.
So, how much is this thing gonna run me?
The belt's $49.95 minus 15%. The jacket's $580.
Pants, $365
minus 10% for shoes. Were just marked down from $155, so you're looking at $1,042.68. I'm pretty good with numbers.
Ben Campbell was the most gifted student at MIT.
I've never had a student as impressive as you.
But there were some problems he couldn't solve.
$300,000 for school? Where am I gonna get that kind of money?
Until the day he was given the chance.
You have to follow me now.
So is this some kind of a math club?
You ever studied blackjack?
Are you talking about counting cards?
As a team, yes.
When?
Weekends.
Where?
Welcome to Vegas.
This is real world-class money-making business.
What's the count?
Plus 9.
Plus 5. Plus 13.
Dude, I lost count 20 cards ago.
Don't call me dude.
What if we get caught? Counting cards isn't illegal.
We stay under the radar, and we look for the signal.
Folded arms, the table's hot. Blackjack.
I'm just doing this to pay for school.
$300,000, and then I'm out.
Your new identities are on the bar. Mona, Miss Summers.
Vladimir Stupnitsky. Whoa! There it is!
No, please keep going. This video is priceless.
We got absolutely murdered the last couple of nights.
For 7 figures.
The Hard Rock comped me a suite.
Cool. That's great.
You want to see it?
I think I got something over here.
It's crushing your table.
How can you tell?
I'm counting.
Whoa! You go to MIT! Tell me, how's Professor Rosa doing?
What happened to $300,000 and I'm out?
I'm not the same guy I was back in Boston.
You know the day destroys the night. Night divides the day.
You were only as good to me as the money you make.
I have made you so much more than what I just lost. We take all the risks.
He doesn't even play. Why do we need him?
You know exactly what I'm capable of doing, don't you?
I can lead this team. The stakes are high and it's more dangerous.
Vegas? is, you can become anyone you want.
An opportunity has arisen to be mistress of the King of England. You could secure for this family incalculable wealth and position.
Do I have a choice?
No.
Do you think he'll like me?
Of course he will, sister. How could he not?
The King! The King!
May I present my daughter, Anne Boleyn?
You were right to bring me here. And who are you?
Marry, Your Grace.
The other Boleyn girl?
Yes.
Obviously made a deep impression on the king.
What?
In an age when a woman's destiny...
Our daughters are being traded like cattle for the advancement of men.
...was determined by her father.
It's done. Tonight.
Try to please him, if you can.
One sister followed the rules.
I didn't betray you, you do know that.
All I know is the man that didn't know who you were was with you in that room for half an hour. And came out besotted.
The other defied them.
And what would you know of great men?
I'd no one if he were before me.
Do you see one here?
Looking, my lord. Ah, found one.
I could give you the son you desire.
We're sisters, and therefore born to be rivals.
Will you give yourself to me now?
Make me your queen.
These are dangerous times. The failure to provide a male heir has weakened the king's power.
Soon the truth will be out, and I cannot bear children.
You've reached too high.
These rooms belong to the king's closest friend. His head now rots on a spike.
You have me burned.
I have torn this country apart for you!
The only person whose testimony you will trust is Mary.
You're my only hope. My life depends on it.
I beg you, spare my sister.
Why are you here for her?
Because she's my sister, and therefore one half of me.
The other Boleyn girl.